Tonight on The Daily Debate, we want to know what you think. Should violence ever be used for political gain? Exactly 19 years ago today, Israeli Prime Minister Yitzhak Rabin was assassinated by a right-wing extremist who opposed his policies. The assassin said he achieved his goal, and indeed the root of the peace process was changed forever. But using violence to reach political goals is perhaps as old as politics itself. So be part of the discussion. Post your comments on our Facebook and Twitter, vote on i24news.tv, and join our panelists tonight on the News Today. Okay.